covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 6.
Since Monday, we've written over 500 traffic citations. Majority of those are going to be seatbelt violations.
Hundreds of tickets handed out in Port St. Lucie within a matter of days, but it's the way officers are catching drivers that's really surprising. Good evening, I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Blackwell. Thanks for watching. Chances are you won't even see that ticket coming. Undercover officers are watching drivers and making sure they buckle up.
Ted White is live in Port St. Lucie with a story that is all new at 6 o'clock. Ted?
As we move into the holiday season, this is the time of year that police departments are always cracking down on people who drink and drive, people who speed and do not wear their seatbelts. If you are in Port St. Lucie, you might want to look out for a plainclothes police officer in shorts. Along this stretch of Gatlin Boulevard, Officer Jerry Harrington has ditched his uniform, but he is still on the job.
Silver Honda. Going to be on the inside lane. No tent.
Harrington and other police officers are set up all over Port St. Lucie. They're putting the brakes on drivers who aren't buckled up.
We've got clicker ticket for the next 2 weeks. So for the next 2 weeks, the traffic unit's going to enforce on traffic safety, specifically the seatbelts, especially for the Thanksgiving holiday.
It has kept them busier than they ever imagined.
That's the one right in front of you. Since Monday, we've written over 500 traffic citations. Majority of those are going to be seatbelt violations.
Police spotted Rory Wood without his seatbelt.
I just got back in the car from pumping gas and I didn't put it on. Pulled right out and bam.
I think most people know they get caught up in their daily lives. They get busy, they forget.
Wood says he has no hard feelings against the Click It or Ticket campaign.
Yeah, because at the end of the day, it makes us all safe. You know, whether it be speeding or not having your seatbelt on, you know, it's all to protect you.
But he was in for a huge surprise when the officer returned.
All right, how much is it?
It's 116.
Damn,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's right, a $116 fine. Now, just a few minutes ago, we just got an update from the Port St. Lucie Police Department. They have ticketed 133 people today. Now, since Monday, they have ticketed 614 people for seatbelt violations. That's just from Monday alone till today. 614 people. $116 fine. Tiffany?
Wow, they are busy. Well, Ted, the seatbelt law, it's not just for drivers. Kids are included too, right?
That's right. We're talking about passengers, people who are in the front passenger seat. They have to have their seat belts on no matter what age. And as far as the back seat is concerned, only adults, people 16 and older, don't have to wear their seat belts. Anybody younger than that age still have to wear their seat belts. So be careful this holiday season and beyond. Reporting live in Port St. Lucie, Ted White, WPBF 25.